chick. Hey, since I think you're like the first one in here, is that music too loud? I don't have it up that loud, but I can't. I just started the live, so I figured I'd add some music, have a nice fun vibe. And I'm worried it might be a little loud. It seems okay.
Okay.
I'll leave it for now. But yes, I tried to have a little more of a setup going on here today. I am going all Eevee themed here. Eevee evolutions. Whoa! I'm trying to take my own setup down. 1 second. Eevee's tail got caught when I tried to bring her out. Yes, I'm gonna open. It's kind of like cut off the edge here. I have all three of the tins, the Vaporeon, Flareon, Jolteon. I have an Eevee tin, and then this pack right here has Eevee featured, so I figured let's just go all Eevee today and open stuff up and have some fun. Tried to get on like a little bit earlier today, since I know there's some other people I like to watch that go live a little later on Fridays sometimes. So there, now you can see it all better. Yes, Eevee is probably my favorite Pokemon just because I enjoy all the different evolutions. There's a little bit of a story behind these posters. You see how like they have hook holes at the top? Well, I used to work at a JCPenney and we had a Pokemon themed like stand in the middle of the aisle, and these were attached to each side of it, so you got, you know, the full picture. And I said, hey, when we're done with these, can I have them? So I've had these for years. I was going to throw them away. They ended up still being saved in my garage, so what perfect time to pull them out. Hey, Max! Thank you so much. I appreciate it. I haven't worn makeup in like 2 weeks because I've just been going through some stuff and haven't felt like it, but I was like, you know what? We're going live today. We're doing a couple other things. Let's just... And I didn't even intentionally do this, but I'm realizing now I kind of have like this tannish brown, which is almost like an Eevee color on. So I guess I subconsciously went all Eevee today. this Eevee is from Build-A-Bear. A friend of mine gave it to me a while back and had to get her out. And then this is actually my stepson's little Eevee back there. But I've just been borrowing it. We'll let this Eevee chill right here. Thank you so much, Max. And Azuka? RX Ditto is a really cool Pokemon, too. Thanks for the follow, Imagine. We're going to start opening some stuff here shortly. I think we will start with some chilling pain. Hopefully it won't be painful today. Let me know if you guys think the music's annoying or too loud, or if I'm like, you can't hear me that well, I can turn it down, or if there's something special you want to hear, I can always change it. I just kind of put a today's top hits on because that's probably what I listen to mostly. I got my last little drink here so we can get this party started. Let's see, it's 5:06. Let's go ahead and get started, shall we? We will go ahead with this here. Feel free to share the live. The more the merrier, of course. So invite your friends. Trying to build up this channel. I've got some ideas, or channel. I'm so used to YouTube. I guess it could still be a channel, TikTok profile, whatever you want to call it. Thank you, Max. I appreciate it. So yeah, trying to grow here. Really having a good time with the Pokemon community on TikTok. It's a really, really positive and fun community from my experience so far. Alright. First thing we got, of course, is our little token there, the Rayquaza. I'm sorry everything's backwards, it's just so I can use the front camera and see everything. So, my apologies there, but I hope you don't mind. Cool little token. I love all the little tokens. And we have a party for Eevee tonight just because I want to. I love Eevee. And there's that beautiful holo that came in this little promo pack thing. And of course, there you go. Sorry it's backwards, but you can figure it out. I believe in you. Hello, Cody. Thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Happy to have you. And we're having an Eevee night tonight. This is such a cute holo. I know it's like a promo card and a lot of people look down on promos, but like, they make some really cool ones. Gotta give it to them. Alright, so we are going to start out with these three chilling rain packs today. It's been a little bit since I've opened any chilling rain. We'll save the birds for last and go ahead and start with this one. You have a lot of Eevee cards, so I'm a little jealous. I'm starting to grow a collection of them. I have the Eevee VMAX that came in the Shining Fates ETB, and I think that one's my favorite. Eevee looking all giant and colorful. Alright, starting off strong with some chilling rain. Good vibes here. There you go. There's another one for you. Thanks for the follow, Kimmy Snacks and Max. There's my cat in the background making her grand entrance. She's just gotta be nosy and see what's going on, huh? Her name is Muffins, by the way. 1, 2, 3, and 4 around town. And we'll get it. Let's get it with this first pack. We have got some green. The Leron. Thanks for the follow, Cody. The Expedition uniform. Yes. The Old Cemetery. Ooh, spooky. We've got Rockruff. Thanks for the likes, Cody. If anybody doesn't mind tapping the screen, we can get more likes and get more people in here and join this Eevee party. Gas me. Yes, thanks for the good vibes, Max. We're still working towards the back of the pack here. We did have a white code card, so hopefully we're working towards something good on this first pack. Swirlix. Okay, we have the reverse holo, so you know what that means. We got one more card. Ooh, let's take a peek. Okay. So it's nothing full art, anything like that, but we do have... Ooh, look at that dude. What's his name? Galarian Runergis, if I'm saying that right. That's a pretty cool card. I don't think I've ever seen this one. That's a nice holo there. I'm not mad at it. Not mad at starting off the night. First pack, chilling rain, and got us a holo there. Very nice. Alrighty, let's see. Something's telling me to leave this one last, so out of this grouping of packs. So we're gonna go with this one next. Hello everybody that's been popping in. What card? I don't think I have that. Or that one. Yeah, I know people I don't know, Chili Rain is not my favorite, so I kind of have shied away from it. I do have two ETBs of it, but I'm just kind of letting them sit there. I'm gonna focus on some of the other lines of cards, but you gotta give it a fair shot, you know? There are some cool cards to be had, unfortunately not in this pack. Well, they're still cool cards, just nothing major on the green, unfortunately. Unless they mess up, which, you know, things happen, and sometimes there are mess-ups. Alright, we got some electricity up in the house. Porygon. I was a little worried earlier because it was thunderstorming outside, and I was like, oh no, is my power going to go out or something? Reboot! Scroll of the Skies. Larvesta. Oh, Stabble. So sad, so sad. Ladybug. Squovit. Crabrawler. Wow, I cannot read that backwards. Oh, that's a pretty nice reverse holo. Hello! Thanks for joining in, Jeff. Glad you're here to hang. I hope you got yourself a nice little drink, maybe a snack. I don't know. It's almost dinner time where I am. So after this live, you know what I'm going to be doing. Happy Friday! Wow. We are currently opening some Chilling Pain. We're having an EB night tonight, so we've got all these different, we got an EB tin, we got the different EB-lution tins there, we've got all of them in the back here, we've got a couple EBs around, I didn't even realize that I wore like brown and did some like brownish makeup, kind of matching with EB unintentionally, but I guess subconsciously intentionally, if that makes sense. You just ate some burritos, showered, and got that is a nice Friday night. Wow, Finding Nemo. There you go. When I first saw that movie, for some reason, I decided I hated Finding Nemo. I don't know. I guess it might have been because I have kind of a fear of being, like, stuck in the ocean. I don't really, I like going to the beach, but I don't want to really go in the water. Maybe that's what it, but I love it nowadays, so it's a good movie. I especially like when you watch Finding Nemo in Spanish. It's just the way that they say everything is really funny. Hi, Anthony. Sorry, I don't have anything free that I can give out. I am about to show this co-card code, though, so if you do like to go online and use those, here you go. Take a screenshot of that, go to that website at the top, and you can redeem that for some cards if you can beat somebody else there. And fortunately, this was a white code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's see what we got here. You have a 1-year-old? Oh yeah, I understand. I'm a big, big Disney fan in general, so if I had it my way, you know, Disney would be Disney themed everything. I have some like Disney stuff in my kitchen and I love going to Disney, but I know someday when I have a little kid of my own, it's gonna be all about those Disney movies as well. I'm probably gonna get tired of them, so kudos to you for being a good sport. Celio. Melanie. Wow. Look at her. She looks cozy. Whirlipede. Oh, I am so jealous that you were that close to Disney. Is it Disney World in Florida? Or Disneyland in California. Sneasel, that you live near. I love them both. I am a bit partial to Disney World, though. I mean, it's just... there's just so much there. It literally is a world. Florida, yes! My aunt lives about 2 hours from Disney. And I really want to go back as soon as I possibly can. Thanks for the follow, JVVV. Hey, from the Everglades. Wow. The Swamp Cracker 72. I like your name. Celio, or Spiel. We have Celio early on his pack. Thanks for the follow. Ooh, look at that. Reverse Hollow Heracross. This was a white code card. Okay. This is what I like to see. What do y'all think it is? What do y'all think it is? It's just a pack of Chilling Rain. You rented out a private beach for his first birthday on Edmure Island. And that is amazing. Oh my gosh, that I want a birthday party like that. I'm jealous. A nice V. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Okay. Metacross V. I will take it. Wow. Love all the blue in this car. Really pretty colors. Rapid Strike. Yes, it is a nice V. I'm glad you joined us just in time to go to this pack and grab this V. Thanks for the likes. I really appreciate it. I know likes in a lot of ways lead to more people tuning in, and I appreciate that, and we're having a good time, so the more the merrier. Hello, DJ Sniper. I am good. How are you is the real question. Having ourselves a little Eevee party over here. Just opened some Chilling Rain to ease into the evening, and we've got 4 tins ahead of us, potentially more, depending on how we're all feeling, you know. But we will have a good time and open this stuff up. Just got out of school. Yes, I'm sure you are super excited for the weekend. Any weekend plans? I actually discovered a local card shop that is like, you would never ever find it just driving by. But I did some digging because I really was curious if there's any places around here, and I found a place, and they're doing pre-orders of the Pokemon Celebrations line tomorrow morning. So I am planning to be there and see what all I can snag. I'm very excited. So that's kind of my weekend plan. It's not anything major, but then take the rest of the weekend just as it comes. Did you win? You're waiting a Pokemon card. You won a Pokemon card? What did you win? That sounds awesome. I always love winning stuff. Okay, I need you guys to help me decide what we're going to open first. We've got Jolteon, Flareon, Vaporeon, and an Eevee tin here. Let's see. The Eevee tin has 5 boosters. I think these each have 5. Let me see. Okay, no, these have 4. And this one has 5. Maybe we save the big for last. Since it's, you know, it is the Eevee night. Let's go in with some of the evolutions and save the one with more packs. A VMAX Pikachu. That is a really awesome card. Congratulations for winning that. I'm a little jealous because I don't have that. Okay. Vaporeon is my favorite out of these 3 evolutions. So I think we will just go down this line here and then end with Eevee. I've just decided on myself, okay? My actual favorite evolution is Sylveon. I just love it so much. But I do love all of them. It is really hard to choose. They're all great for different reasons. The Swamp Cracker. I have over 1,000 old school Pokemon cards. You're selling them. Wow. You are probably gonna make some coin there, my friend. Why are you selling them all? You just don't wanna keep them anymore? Hello, Corey. Collects. How many B-Maxes have you pulled? Not that many. I have only more recently gotten back into Pokemon. I would say, like, 2 months now, maybe. And started just by building up my TikTok, opening individual packs for TikToks. So I haven't gotten all that many, but I'm working on it. I did just more recently get the Leafeon VMAX, which I love. It's a really pretty card. We are gonna start with this tin right here. Oh, so your son isn't really interested anymore. Well, I mean, hey, if you don't, you know, sometimes it's good to just let things go. If you can make something decent off of it, there you go. I do have a lot of my older cards, not nearly as many as it sounds like you have, but I thought about, like, and even all these, okay, so, like, all these cards that I'm getting from these packs that aren't necessarily a strong card, if you will, they aren't hollows, or they're just your normal cards, like, what do I do with them? Because I don't need them all. I collect, you know, I just collect ones that I think are cool. Then I have all these other ones, and I'm just kind of, I'm not sure what to do with them. You have cards that are 15 plus years. Yeah, that's really awesome. You are definitely, I would maybe consider, you know, keeping a few, but yeah, it sounds like you have a really awesome collection, and if you're selling that, you're, congrats. Thanks for the follow, Corey. Yeah, make sure you do have an understanding of the value before you sell just for willy-nilly amounts. There's our beautiful V. I'm just going to leave it in this little cardboard thing for now and set it aside till later. Use the comment. Oh! That is a great idea, Mike Check. Thank you. We do have Halloween coming up. And I was just thinking, like, oh, I guess I gotta buy candy. Pull any reverse holo. I have not pulled the reverse holo Charizard yet. I definitely would like to. I actually just pulled my first Charizard ever last week on live. I can grab it. It's right over here. We put it in a nice... And I'll pull out my balloon. Okay, love this card. This is the Charizard that I pulled last week. I was very excited. The first Charizard I have ever pulled. From when I was little collecting cards to now. I was very excited to have that. Oh, you know nothing about them? I don't... See if you have, like, a friend or somebody that can, like, go through them with you and maybe help you assess, like, if anything... Yeah, I got my Golden Dragonite, which is in my binder, which I'm not gonna get out right now, but maybe we'll look at my binder later. I just had to give the Charizard a moment because it's been a long time coming. It's my husband's favorite Pokemon, so I gave him a special moment. And I do have, like, all kinds of stuff. I'm prepared this time to, like, I got the penny sleeves, I got the, oh my gosh, the name's running. The hard cases, I forget what the other name. Top loaders. So I'm much more prepared. Alright, we will keep moving on this tin here. There's that. You still, yeah, I don't know. It's like, I've heard once you get your first one, there tends to be a, they come more often for whatever reason. So hopefully that's going to be my track here as well. Okay, we do have Evolving Skies, Chilling Rain, Battle Styles, woo! And Sword and Shield. I'm assuming all of these Eevee Evolutions tins back here, these other two, will probably follow the same suit as far as what we've got in here. Next pack of packaging. Any Pikachus yet? I've only got some holo Pikachus. I do have a Shining Fates Pikachu V box. Sorry, I have like all kinds of stuff like over that way, so that's why I'm looking over there. So I guess if you count promos, yeah. But I haven't pulled any full arts. Let's see. I'm gonna just stick with the Chilling Rain as what we open first on this, and we'll work through these packs here. Yeah. I really wanted the Chunky Chew. I do still have some Vivid Voltage, and maybe we will get lucky in there. Obviously, like most people, my favorite thing to open, it's gotta be the XY Evolutions. I've only ever gotten open two packs, but those cards are just so nostalgic to me. I love the old vintage look of them, so those are my favorite to open. And yeah, that's how I got my amazing Golden Dragonite. Definitely the coolest card that I have pulled thus far in my journey. Chest plate, okay. Oh, Caitlyn. She's just adorable. Eevee is my favorite. I really like how Eevee can become so many different Pokemon. I know that's kind of like a basic Pokemon to say, but I'm just about those, like, I consider Eevee like an OG kind of towards the beginning. I mean, I know it's not a starter, but thanks for the follow, Niff and FaZe Julian. I do of course love Pikachu. I just have a special place in my heart for Pikachu. Out of the original three starters, Squirtle is my favorite there. I mean, if I'm being honest, I just really like the cute, really cute, or guess what I consider cute Pokemon as my favorite, but there's just so many good ones. It really is, you know, tough. I kind of just say Eevee because it's easy to say Eevee. Right. And then Sylveon being my favorite Eevee evolution. Venipede. Red Room Ron? Did I miss something? Oh! Yeah, this Aaron. Bonasweet! Wow! Look at that Inkay. They just recently added Inkay to Pokemon Go! This was a green coat. This was green, so unfortunately nothing strong in the back here, except Stricka. Hi, Chef! Thanks for tuning in, at least for a little bit. I'm glad. I tried to get on, like, right at 5 today, so I could maybe have some other people who normally miss me. Let's see. Okay. Let's open this Battle of Styles pack. We're working on some of these Eeveelutions tins. We're gonna got an Eevee tin back there. We're just celebrating Eevee. You have to turn Inkay upside to evolve it. Upside down? Is that what you mean? Interesting. I haven't tried to evolve it. I've only just caught a few of them. Upside down. Interesting. I'll have to check that out. I like this song a lot. Here you go. Oh, your phone has to be upside down. That's cool. Aiden Gabriel, thank you for the follow. Wah, wah, wah. It's alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. See, I'm weeding out the green coat cards in the beginning. Chef, thanks for the confetti. Now it's really a party. We got the confetti. Perlergly. EXP share. I don't know about you guys, but so I've never really been that into the Pokemon games. I always try to, but then I kind of lose interest. I don't know. There's just something about selecting what they do and not get to actually have, like, control it while they're attacking or whatever, that I just, I don't know, I get bored of it. I'm really excited about Pokemon Arceus, I think I'm saying it right, for the Switch, coming out beginning of next year, right around my birthday, where you can have a lot more freedom and stuff. More confetti! Woo! It's a party. I got my hard seltzer. We having a good time. Mm-hmm. Cool fish. Chef, I tried to step up my scenery a little bit more. I had these old poster things from when I worked at JCPenney. They let me take them home when we were done with them. I used to have a giant cardboard cutout of Pikachu, but he got a little beat up and it has not made it. Thanks for the amazings. Whoa, the little face with the sunglasses. Those are cool. Timber! Thanks, Chef! And in the back here, I'm gonna walk. I'm in what we consider like our office room, hobby room. So I was working in here, like a full-time job, and I kind of been going through some stuff, and I've stepped away from that and figuring it out. Thanks, Mike Check, for the confetti. You're just keeping this party alive. I appreciate it. So I'm working on the office room. Need to get it organized fully and maybe have like more permanent setup that I keep. But for now, these are cool because I can just put them out and they stand up pretty nicely. I have another vintage poster that's Pikachu on top of Ash, like on his head, and I wanted to put that out, but the frame it's in is really old and kind of got a little funky, so I need to get a new frame before I do that. Oh, jeez! What is going on? Is this whole tin gonna have green coal cards? I hope not. Now, of course, our last pack is the Evolving Skies, so who knows what happened there, but 2, 3, 4. 4 for Sword and Shield. Ooh, rare candy. In Pokemon Go, I have 400 rare candies. It's a bit ridiculous. I need to use them. Hitmonlee! Beedie? Beedie, yeah. Chinchou! A very regular pull for me is the Chinchou. Nickit. School Bunny, such a cutie. Ponyard. Mudbray. Look at this dude. Blipug. And in the back. What the heck is that dude? Drampa? Huh. I don't think I've ever seen him before. He looks pretty cool. I asked my husband. Oh, Nissan, thanks for the follow. If I should, like, do singing Pokemon TikToks, he's like, you don't need to be singing the whole time. If that were me watching, I would get annoyed. I'm like, no, I mean, like, if I sang, like, the Pokemon song or made up my own song about Pokemon, I don't know. I would like you all to get to know me a little more in my singing side. Last live we ended with me singing a little tune. That was fun. This time I decided let's at least get some music going on in the background. Thanks for the roses, Kehlani! I appreciate it. Thanks for tuning in. I tuned in a little bit for your ghost hunting the other night. That was really cool. I saw when you guys were approached by a homeless man. Hey, look at this last pack magic. Let's go. Ooh, I'm trying to drop it now. Sorry, I've been coming out of a funk. I'm having a good time. You almost got mugged. Oh, jeez. I'm glad you didn't. Let's hear you sing some gangster rap. Oh, jeez. It would not sound very gangster. And yeah, I don't know about rapping. I don't think rap's really my calling. Maybe if I really, like, studied a verse, but I cannot, like, necessarily freestyle. Last pack magic for this tin, the Jolteon tin. I don't know about this song, but it's kind of annoying to change it. Gotta edit some more videos. Have a good stream. Thanks! I hope your editing goes well. Thanks for popping in. And I will see you again soon. Oh, you sent the money gun? Look at you go. Thank you. Don't cut yourself short. I just, like, if I'm trying to think of words on the spot, Now, I can write music, but I need to sit down and actually write it. Not just, like, I don't know. Maybe I'll have to practice, and next time I can try to have something ready for you. But Leo! There's that Eevee! Yes! I love this Eevee card. Such a good one. Cutie fly. Ooh, look at that reverse holo. The Hypno. Love when it's like a full color. Like the purple on purple. Yes. Alright. Evolving Skies. Dang it. We're still seeing yellow there, but it was a white code card. Okay. We got that Galarian Zapdos. I will take it. I don't have one of these yet. I don't think. Yeah, no, I don't. Yeah, I haven't opened that much of Evolving Skies. I do have two ETBs, which I know have the EV evolutions on them, and I'm very tempted to open them tonight. But we will just see. We'll see. We've got three more tins to get through and take it from there. I'm trying to be good and just hang on to my ETBs, because I know they're not always the easiest. Well, nothing's the easiest to get your hands on, but okay, wow. Okay, so that was our first Eevee Evolutions tin. We did the Jolteon. I'm not mad at it. I mean, could it have been a little better? Yeah, we had three green out of four packs. Hopefully that's just a sign that we're going to do better in the next one, which is going to be this Flareon. I was able to get the Flareon and the Jolteon tin at my local GameStop. They tried to hook me up and set stuff aside, but they could only hold two, and by the time I was able to go and get it, they did not have any more Vaporeon. But fortunately, I found a reliable place to order the Vaporeon. Oh goodness, this plastic is beautiful. That was a little bit more of a struggle than we needed. Bernardo Jr. and Quit Nerd Kratos. Thanks for the follows. I appreciate it. Opening this Flareon tin next. There's four packs in here. Woo! This little Flareon just burning the house down. I'm gonna just leave it on here for now while we're opening things up here. Here you go. I feel like I need a different. Let me see if I can change my music from here. Sorry, guys. I don't want to mess with my phone. Okay, I just want to skip this. Okay, I like this one better. Okay, so here are those four packs following the same suit as the first tin with what we've got here. I'm feeling good about this pack. Of course, like I said, my favorite Eevee evolution, so let's set that one aside for now. And, yeah, we'll just keep do this in the same order as last time. Thank you for the follows. EL is toxic. Y4EL is toxic. Not sure how you like that set. For the few of you that are in here and anybody stopping by, I have been seriously thinking about setting up my own online Pokemon shop. Considering some things, I'd have to build up my inventory, but definitely enjoying my time here on TikTok, and could maybe see myself getting into this even further, so I'm definitely considering it. And if you have an opinion on if I should do that or not, feel free to let me know what you think. Hello, Forthright Ghost. Good to see you. Thanks for hopping in. Sorry if I said your name wrong. I think I got it right. Forthright Ghost. Nate Wick, thanks for the follow. We are working on a Chilling Rain pack. We did just have a white foe card, so it's looking promising. I will pull something good. Let's do it together. Hello, Mimi Edit X3. Thanks for the follow. I'm trying to look at what your picture is. Oh, like some anime dude. Looks cool. Ooh, I still hear the rain outside. Welcoming Lantern. I feel so welcome. Clara. Brawly. Larvista again. Inkay. Alright. Rockruff. Ghastly. Woo! Ooh, those thunderstorms are picking. You can call me Forth or Ghost. I know my name is slightly complicated. Thank you. I like both of those. Forth. I'll probably stick with Forth because, yeah, now I see that that's the first. I don't know. Whichever one just comes out. But thank you. Yes, Ghastly is really cool. If you pull a Rainbow Rare in the next three packs, I'll donate $100. Well, I will certainly try. Shisui? Oof. Oh, we're about to have a pull right here, Poke Adam. Here we go. What's it gonna be? Oh, look at you guys coming. in at the right time. This is a chilling rain pack. Woo! Bam! There we go. That is what I like to see. Shadow Rider Calyrex V-Max. It's not quite a full rainbow, but hey, it's pretty darn colorful. Very nice. Yes, thank you, thank you. I do not have this one yet. Very excited. Chilling Rain has not been that great to me, so this is exciting. Said to sleeve it. Yes, you're right. I made sure I had my sleeves right close by. More prepared this time. We got it in the penny sleeve. I got some top loaders here too. Let's just go all out for now and keep them really protected. Yes. I'm not the best at putting these in here, but there we go. Look at that. Very cool. What a good one tonight. Thanks for the follow, Martin. I have a friend named Martin, so it just kind of... Oh, you're in the hospital. Well... I'm glad that you decided to entertain yourself here. Promise we're going to continue to have a good time. Wait, I can fix that, PokeAdam? Why has nobody ever told me this? Oh my gosh. What? I've been live how many times now and nobody ever told me that? Are you going to open the boxes in the back? Oh, now it's a little confusing because I gotta move the opposite way. These back here, yes, we will open those. We're working on one of them right now. All right, let's... no, this one. King Tony, thanks for the follow. Yes, we've got plenty of stuff to open. Even, you know, after we get through these tins, we'll see how we're all feeling. I have other stuff too. I'm always on the hunt to try to find more stuff, and I save the big packs and things for live. Absolutely. I'm saving a lot of the packs if I can salvage them. I just feel like maybe I'll get creative and make something out of them. I don't know. Could be a cool time, a fun project. Darn it, this one's green. Hey, that's so much better. Wow. Ugh. Thank you again so much, PokeAdam. Everybody was just like, oh yeah, it's fine. It's backwards, but it's fine. I knew it wasn't fine. You got a GX Charizard? That is awesome. Is it this one? I got this one last live. Very exciting. Pokebro. Thanks for the follow. Louise Arthur LS, thanks for the follow. Thanks for the likes. Oh, you got a different one. Wow. Well, still congrats. Any Charizard is a great pull. All right. Let's get it. Perugly. Oh, this is so much better. I can read normal. Karina's focus. Tower of Waters, Blipbug, there's that pretty frillish, no way, is it the Shiny Charizard GX, yeah, you want to see it again, here you go, got this last time, my first ever Charizard, I was so excited. Charizard's my husband's favorite, so of course I had to make sure it was well protected. He's like, all right, it's mine now. It's like, no, I love you, but no, it's mine still. I've worked hard for this, you know. Cubone, Zubat, Sparrow, Energy Recycler. Ooh, gotta love me some Weekend for the Weekend. Such a good song. I actually... Whoa, wait! This was a green go-card!
Okay.
I will take it. That was... Yeah, this is a green Battle Styles code card. Well, see, there you go. You just kind of never know. Bronzong Hollow. Wow. Okay. A surprise on a green code card. I will take that. Yes, an error pack. Hey, that's on them. I benefited from it, so... Thank you, Pokey Adam. I appreciate it. I will continue to have a great life, and you've certainly helped to that. So thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, let's do this one here. Yeah, so what I was trying to say earlier was I actually covered this song, but just the normal version, not this Ariana Grande version. I sing too, as well as have a Pokemon hobby. So if you check out the link tree in my bio, you can go to my YouTube and see what other stuff I do. If you feel like it, just figured I'd throw it out there. All right, this is another green code card. This is a Sword and Shield. Maybe we'll luck out again with another error pack. Thank you guys so much for the likes. We're at 2.2k likes. That's so awesome. I really appreciate it. Alright, let's get it. What kind of rare Pokemon do you have? I don't have that much as far as rare because I'm just kind of getting back into Pokemon. I do have cards from, they've got to be the very late 90s, early 2000s. But, sorry, I was reading and lost my train of thought. So I have some older cards. Honestly, I don't know what the rarest thing I have is because right now I'm just kind of focused on getting whatever I can. I guess maybe that Dragonite. I have a gold Dragonite from XY Evolutions. Bisharp, yeah, he's cool Pokemon. Oh, some incense. We're setting the aromatherapy mood. Is Eevee Evolutions Night. Can I show you? Yes, I will show you. Once I finish this pack, I will grab that golden Dragonite that I got. It is... I was literally in, like, almost tears and shock when I pulled it. That was my first ever time opening an XY pack. XY Evolutions pack. Thanks for the follow, fourth. Pinkerton and in the back. Nope, not an error pack this time. That's okay though. Hey, it's rare that happens, although it can happen, so. Okay, I will grab. So I have this binder here I've been working on. I guess we will have a moment of binder time so I can show you. I was just rearranging some stuff in here. This one's a friend of mine just went out to his car. He was like, hold on one second. And he came back and he handed me this. And I was like, are you sure you want to give me this? And he was like, yeah. Anime Edits, thanks for the follow. So here's one of my favorites. The Lapras Rainbow GX. Figure since I saw that, I would pull it out real quick for you. And then, so I don't know how rare that is, but, I mean, it's really cool. And then this was the Dragonite EX that I pulled a few weeks ago. I know! I didn't even, oh, okay, so it's kind of like an acquaintance, like, we're kind of, becoming friends. It's a neighbor's son, and we all hang out a lot, and he... I was sharing that I've gotten back into Pokemon cards, and he was just like, hold on a sec. And that's what he came back with. I don't know why he just randomly had it in his car, but he did. And then I inherited it, and it was a very, very nice thing. And he was just like, yeah. I think he might have another one, so he wasn't shy about parting with that one. Maybe we'll look at some other stuff in there later, but yes, I wanted to show you that Dragonite. So far, what we've pulled tonight, for anybody who is in here more recently, we just got this one in an error pack, was a green code card. We got the Galarian Zapdos. We got the Renergus, I don't know how you say his name. And we've got this one. I need to also sleeve this one up. Do you like the vintage cards? I love the vintage cards. I got Pokemon cards when I was little and still have them. Don't necessarily have anything too super rare or too valuable, but I don't know. It's been a couple years since I really revisited what they're worth, so maybe there is something that's gone up in value, and one of these days I'll do a live where I pull out my older stuff. Where do you get the packs and binder? Walmart is where I got the binder. Primarily, I just gotten good at hitting Walmart at the right time. Let's see. This binder here, I ordered off of Amazon, and I ordered all the pages. I'm making this my reverse holo binder, so I'm working on filling that up. I really like reverse holo cards, so I figured I'd make a binder out of it. I have a GameStop right next to my Walmart, so I always check them out. I go to Dollar General. I just kind of go wherever. I've gotten cards from Best Buy. It's really just about being lucky and hitting it at the right time or catching pre-orders online. I've even ordered from Pokemon Center directly. So yeah, just kind of wherever. I recently discovered a local Pokemon shop, card shop in my town. I'm very excited. They're doing pre-orders for the new Pokemon Celebrations coming out next month. Tomorrow morning, so I will be heading over there to try to snag some of that. I'm hoping to get enough inventory from that I can start to sell packs and stuff, because for now it's just been me building up my collection and having a good time with you guys, which I would love to keep on doing, but if I can, you know, turn this hobby into a little something more, then that would be cool. Hi, Zach. Thanks for hopping in. We got a white code card on a pack of Evolving Skies. Let's get it. Look at this dude, Palpitoad. It's white. What do you mean exactly? They both have codes on them. Is there a difference when you go online? He goes white, redeem is green. Oh! Wait. No, but why do they have different codes? I don't know. I'm sorry. Let's see. Okay, a white one. Oh! Huh. But either way, you still want the codes off of them, I guess. Oh, I don't use them, so I usually always share them. You show something good. Let's hope you are right. Sorry. I was confused there for a moment. Oh, that's a cool shopping center. I want to shop there. Look at that. Thanks for the follow. I'm IBR. Wow, we're at 3.2k likes. Nate. Thank you for sharing your knowledge. I'm always down to learn something new, and a lot of you guys do teach me tips and tricks, and like I didn't even know I could change the screen around so that it looks the right way. Like, hi Chris. Good to see you. Thank you. We are working on a white code card here. Evolving Skies is the pack we are on at the moment. Ooh, bad. Thanks for sharing the live. I do appreciate that. The more the merrier, as I say. Look at that slack off. He's really slacking at the time where he shouldn't be. Yes, Chris, it's white. Oh, jeez. Oh, looky. Oh, okay, what do you guys think it is? I'm feeling maybe full art trainer. Wow, I gotta get used to it. Or maybe an item or something? Oh! Okay. Here we go. Whoops, wrong way. There we go. A boost shake. That looks delicious. Give me a nice little boost. It's a beautiful card. Love the gold cards. Yes, I got the memory capsule recently too. So this can go right next to that. Now you're hungry. I'm getting there myself. I have not had dinner. I'm indifferent about this song. Like, I kind of hate it, but it's just, you know, you can't help but kind of groove to it. We'll leave it for now. Okay, so that was our second tin. We have the Vaporeon and the Eevee in the back there for our fun Eevee night. Big chungas. I don't know what that means. Oh, are you saying what they're saying in the song? I'm think it's Spanish. I know just a very little bit of Spanish, so. Hello, Marshy Marsh. Thanks for joining. I pulled 5 gold cards in the skies. All the same one. Chris, I'm so sorry. That sucks. Oh, well, here's some better luck. I'm sending it your way for next time. Talk English, Jason. I'm assuming you know them. Alright, we're gonna move these up a little bit. So, we're gonna do the Eevee one after we do the Vaporeon, because Vaporeon has 4 packs, Eevee has 5. Yes. They called out your name, so I said your name too. Hi, Pac-Man. Well, let's see if we can get this plastic. There's something about this plastic that's just been giving me trouble tonight. Okay. How are you, Pac-Man? Ah, fam, I said cake. I could go for some cake right now. I haven't had dinner yet, but we could always have dessert first. Saying hi from the UK. Wow. Thanks for joining. I've never been over there, but I would love to visit one of these days when the world's, you know, in a little bit of a better place. I'm doing pretty good. Just having some fun with you guys, and I've been looking forward to this live. I've been planning on doing it for about a week now. I've got on the Eevee tins or Eevee Evolution tins. I'm just very excited. Okay, so this is the one with the TC Geo code. Okay, there you go. Cookies for supper. Love it. What kind of cookies did you have? Or did you have multiple kinds of cookies? I've been to Vegas and loved it. Oh, we do. You know who's really probably got all the Pokemon stuff is Japan. That's really where I want to go. But if you can get to the right place at the right time, yes, we do have quite a bit of Pokemon stuff in America here. I should still be alive for a while. We've got these 4 packs plus the 5 packs in this Eevee tin. We'll be hanging out for a while still. I'm not in any rush. Chocolate chip smile cookies from Tim Hortons. Nice. Okay, so I've heard about Tim Hortons, but I don't have them here in Tennessee. At least not that I'm aware of. I've heard good things. That sounds delicious. Chicken strip sounds pretty good too. Not sure what I'm gonna have for dinner yet. I've been trying to eat a little healthier, but you know, the word try is key there. Let's go for some chilling rain. 3.6k likes. Wow. What about spaghetti? I love me some spaghetti. I love pasta in general. It's definitely not the healthiest thing for you. I mean, I guess you can get, like, alternatives to just your basic noodles that are made out of things that are healthier. But, what you know, it's just, it's not quite the same. I love spaghetti so much. I make big batches of it, and then I just eat it for days, and I'm very content with that. Dang. I'm glad I have a fellow spaghetti friend. If you want it. Oh, we got some Billie Eilish in the house. Pac-Man sending a fire! Woo! And the microphone mic drop. Thanks for the follow, Big Chungus. Alright. Oh. I'm getting ahead of myself here. Melanie! Brawly. Whirlipine! Hatana! It's Jason. Yes, I know it's Jason! I'm sorry, I just really like saying Big Chungus, but I'll try to remember to call you Jason. How about that? And Jason is a very nice name. Red Room Ron, you always calling them out. And the peed. Ron Sweets. You gonna come watch my live later? Ooh, Chris S going live. I will certainly try to hop in once I get dinner and stuff later. Yes, are you gonna be opening anything special, Chris? And in the back. Okay, hi, Gron. I know I've been a little MIA as far as getting on the lives of, you know, other people's lives this week. I've been really into the ASMR, so I have been tuning into some ASMR people on TikTok. ASMR just really helps relax me when I'm trying to go to bed at night. But can you give me a shout out? Of course, Jason. You can have all the shout outs that you want because you are awesome and you're hanging out with us this Friday night, and that just makes you really cool. And you have Big Chungus as your name and your profile, and I just love Big Chungus, so you're awesome. There's a lady that does ASMR Pokemon pack. You have got to send me their profile. I've got to find that. That sounds amazing. I've actually thought about it. My husband had bought a Yeti mic, you know, what most of the ASMR people use for gaming as like his mic, but he never uses it. And I'm like, it's just sitting, I'm literally looking at it. Like, I might need to whip out the Yeti mic and like try doing some ASMR myself too. I thought about doing a second TikTok for ASMR. I don't know, because I feel like if I try to do ASMR and Pokemon on one TikTok, I don't know if people will be feeling that. Unless I did Pokemon ASMR, that is an idea there. Gonna start with Vivid, Booster Box, and Four. Dang! That's a lot. Wow, I will definitely be trying to tune in for that. There you go. Wow, you're gonna be going at it for a while. That's awesome. There you go. We do have a white code card on this Battle Styles pack. Hello, anybody joining? I see Micah. Your wife just wants to rip. Well, yes, then you make that happen. It's always happy wife, happy life, right? Get it. I have no idea what this song is, but okay. Sure. Cheryl with the green hair. Maybe I should dye my hair green. What do you think? Mustard! You gonna get a shout out? You always gonna get a shout out, Big Chungas, who's also known as Jason. Catabug. Corefish. Thanks for the likes, King Tony. I appreciate it. We are almost at 4,000 likes. Wow. Blah, meow. Oh, I love that Yamper with the little Pokeball. Ooh. Embor. That means we're at the back here. What's we got? Okay. It was a white code card. You know, not seeing any color on the edges, but... Okay, we got the Luxray Holo. Not bad. Where do I get the packs? The tins? What specifically are you asking where I get? What? The tins? Some of them I got from GameStop, Walmart. I did order one off of eBay from a guy that I know is a YouTuber. So it was a reliable source. You gotta be careful ordering online. Walmart has really come through for me. It's just all about the timing. Just, you know, I don't necessarily know exactly when they're gonna get cards. I have kind of an idea of when my local Walmart does, and it's worked out in my favor. I try to pre-order through GameStop. I order through the Pokemon Center. You buy Evolving Skies at Circle K. That's awesome that they have them there. I found some at Dollar General. Hobby Lobby, if you guys have that. Sometimes they do. Oh, there you go, Chrisess. I noticed one time I was at Walmart and somebody had shoved an ETV up under the bottom shelf. And I was like, somebody be trying to be sneaky. You just, you know, if you've got the funds and can afford it, you just gotta grab them when you can. Now I do have my local card shop I just discovered that sells. They've had a lot of stuff there. Boxes, ETBs. They sell individual cards. They have this shiny Eevee Holo card. I wanted it so bad, but it's not even graded and they wanted it $20 for it. eBay, you gotta be really careful on eBay, Jason. Just be careful. Make sure that you can trust the shop. Like, look at the ratings of the shop on eBay and Amazon. It's just, you don't want to get fraud cards. So if you can buy them in person, that's the best thing. The Pokemon Center, like PokemonCenter.com. They do have some stuff available on there. Stuff does sell out really quickly. But you can't order on there, and that's a reliable source as well. Yeah, I just wouldn't want you to get scammed and get some fake cards. You found a sash under the shelf. That is... They knew! And you found it, and you... Yeah, that's awesome that you got that shiny Zard. I want a shiny Zard. My friend has a couple of them, but she wants, like, 200 or more for them, and I just really don't want to put out that much when I can end up pulling it myself. You know, it's all about the hunt. And I do have plenty of shining fates to open where it's potentially there. Yeah, it's so fun to just, like, go on the hunt, but then it is a little bit disappointing when the places you found stuff in the past, there's nothing there because they're sold out. Champion's Path. Ooh. I have not ever opened any Champion's Path because I have never found any out anywhere. You like my background music? Thank you. I got my Spotify. It's the top hits playlist going. Always search deeply. Yes, there you go. Solid. You gotta be thorough because people do be hiding stuff like y'all have found. Or something might just fall behind something else. Look at that little woo-loo. I just want to touch his fluff. Aww, caught me. And in the back. Another one of these dudes. We got one earlier today. Alright, this is the last pack of the Vaporeon tin that we are working at. Working on. Them a note and told them I pulled. That's funny. They were probably like, dang! If only we had bought that. Yeah, we'd be vibing. It's Friday night. You just gotta vibe. Whatever y'all have had going on this week, I don't know what's going on in your personal life or whatever. Just know that this is a place where you can come and you can hang out and we can have a good time, not worry about that, and just hang out. And cheers to you, because you're awesome. And we can just enjoy Pokemon together. Thank you for the likes. Yes, you was in school. Well, school can still be tough sometimes. I hope you had a great week, but... regardless, I'm glad you're here now and you can enjoy the weekend. And you can get some peaches out in Georgia. It feels like you were 89, baby. I ain't that old! Oh! Making me feel a little bit old there. This is a jam. I guess I have an old soul, so I'll take it from that perspective. I'm actually a 94 baby, so a few years later. Time for me. Cutie fly. Oh, you know what? It's just a number. It doesn't mean anything. And you have good taste in music, so hopefully that makes you feel better. We got people who are still in school and alive. We got people in 88, but we can all come together and enjoy the Pokemon regardless of age and have a great time together. That's what's so cool about it. And we can the Altaria. You are welcome, Tony. Oh, my cat is coming in the room with her toy. Did you bring me that? You did? Let me see it. Okay, so she loves these kind of toys where they're like on the string. Her name is Muffins. She loves bringing me this toy and feeling so proud of herself. You want to come say hi? Or are you just preoccupied with your toy? What she really wants is me to feed her because it's past her dinner time. Alright, we are moving on to the Eevee tin, which is what I was considering the last tin of the night for me. But we'll see how we feel. Oh, so this tin is a little bit bigger than the ones we just opened. There is three tins, like, in this line, where we just opened the three of the Eevee Evolution tins. I have two out of the three. I have this one as well, but I haven't gotten my hands on the Pikachu one yet. I want it. We have five packs in here, so one more pack than the others. Muffins, are you gonna bring it back? She dragged it out of the room. Just bring it back. Hey, DJ, welcome back. You caught us at a good time, starting on another tin here. Ooh, this song, too. This song hits hard. It's such a vibe. I like this vibe that we're in at the moment. This Eevee is very cute. Very, very cute. Come on! You can bring me that toy. You're a good girl, baby. Yes. She just wants all the attention. Any good pulls? I don't think you saw this one. We got this nice golden card here. Not sure if you saw this one earlier. And this one, I think you might have still been here for this one. Those are our biggest pulls of the night so far. Woo! Of course, we have our different Eevee Evolution promo cards and this Eevee card that I'm pulling out right now. Look at how cute this Eevee is. Such a pretty card. Saw the last one. Okay, that's what I thought. Thought you were here for that. There is that. You'll be right back, Jason. Okay. We've got five packs in here. What we got? What we got? What we got? Okay, I will take it. Okay, we have got Vivid Voltage, Vivid Voltage, Rebel Clash, Burning Shadows, and Sun and Moon. Muffins. Come here. You want it? It's over here now. What are you going to do about it? You better come over here and get it. Maybe you'll get it if it's behind me. We're taking a short little break to try to get my cat to come into the frame. Come on! You wanna open some Pokemon cards too? Come on. For those of you that are here, this is Muffins. She likes to make little appearances at times. She's very curious about all the Pokemon cards. But right now she's like, Mom, what are you doing? Let me go. If I pull that Rainbow Pikachu, thank you so much. I would be so happy to. Of course, you know, that is probably my number one card that I would want out of that. Of course, the Zards are great and all that, but that chunk, oof, you didn't miss a whole lot, we are just pulled out our packs in this last tin. I'm glad we saved this one for last because we've got some Vivid, we've got Rebel Clash, Sun and Moon, and a Burning Shadows. Burning Shadows might have been how I got my Charizard GX. Or Crimson Invasion, one of them. So, since we've got two Vivids here, let's open this one first. Yeah, my cat made a quick appearance. She's dragging her toy in and out of this room. So she just wanted to say hi. We do have a white code card here in this Vivid. Thank you for the electric emojis. We need that electric energy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get it. Again, this is a white code card. We on Vivid Voltage. Woo! You have regular Flareon, Vaporeon, and Espeon versions of Eevee. Very cool. I love all the Eevees. Eeveelutions. Shuffle. I will definitely tell you, my cat, you said hello. She really wants her dinner. It's past her dinner time. But it's okay. She'll be alright. She's a little chubby kitty. Gina. You're at 4.5k likes. Wow, thank you so much. Voltorb. Rockruff. Tello. Woo, get a magnet. Ooh, Moomoo Cheese. Reverse Holo. I like that card. Oh gosh, dang, so many holos, I want the big stuff. Okay though, this is our second Zapdos holo of the night. The first one was the Galarian Zapdos. I know, we need the Pikachu. It's okay, we still have another pack of Vivid. Maybe Pikachu just wanted to save the best for last, you know. That's cool Zapdos card, though. Do you think we should go straight to the next Vivid pack? Or you have the Mega Tyranitar EX 240. That is an awesome card. Congratulations. I don't know what to do. Rebel Clash, Sun and Moon. I'm feeling maybe the Sun and Moon pack. Is what we should do next. So. Mm-hmm. Ooh, this pack opened pretty well. Oh no, I just ruined it. I jinxed it. Alright, fortunately, a green code card. G-Max Charizard 330. There you go, Jason. I don't even remember if this one's... Wait, it's 4. Okay. Sun and Moon. I'm glad I decided to have the music this time. Definitely adds to the vibe. You have a collection. That's awesome. Aw, Popplio. Oh, that was very nice of your aunt to give you that. Did she collect them or did she just get them from somebody else and pass them along to you? Ooh, I like that. Hollow, reverse hollow. She collected all of them. That's so cool. It was very nice of her to give them all to you. I respect in the back. Okay. Wow, the stack of cards that we've opened today is getting large. I'm a choke. I have a champ. It's a hollow though. It's not a full or anything like that. Here we go. I had this in the champ. It's pretty cool. This was a, oh no, not a permanent. There you go. Ooh, a first edition. There you go. You guys like K-pop? I like it, but I usually like music where I understand everything a little better. Let's see. Let's do Rebel Clash next. Thanks for joining, everybody that's tuned in. We've been working on some pins, having some fun with Eevee and the Eevee evolutions. All right, we got a Rebel Clash pack here. Hello, Corey. Thanks for tuning in. You jumped in at a great time. We got a white code card on Rebel Clash. Might be one that's always wet. I don't know. I can't ever keep them straight. But yeah, happy to have you. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4! There we go. Hello, Poke Generation. How's it going? Figured out, I had somebody help me out and tell me how to flip the screen so stuff doesn't have to look backwards for you guys. I did not know I could do that. Your aunt said she thought she had the first edition Charizard, but it was normal Pikachu. My husband had what we think is the first edition holo Charizard when he was little, but over the years, he, through moves and stuff, he no longer has his Pokemon card, so he's very sad about that. Part of the reason why I was excited to get a Charizard for, well, for me, but, you know, for him too. Yeah, I never got one of those original Charizards when I was collecting. I have the Mewtwo holo from the beginning. I don't know if it's a first gen or not. I have to look at it closer, but okay. Growlithe! Aw, what a cutie! Growlithe. Ooh, Onix is a cool Pokemon. That is type. Grummon. Rubbish. Dang. I'm sorry that those were stolen. Oh yeah, I think you had mentioned. That sucks. People are just terrible sometimes. Oh! Dang, look at that. We're just getting some, we definitely got some gold energy coming through tonight. Twin energy. Wow, I've got to get used to it being the right way. Yes, there we go. That's a beautiful card. Oh, gold lightning. That would have been cool. I'm still happy to have... I'm building my gold collection. For sure. Let's get this. Is this rare? Oh, yeah, it is. It's 209 out of 192. Oh, yeah, and this other one we got earlier is 229 out of 203. This one is a secret rare. Wow. Yeah, see, I'm still, like, learning. I don't know how to tell all this stuff. I just know if it's shiny and pretty, it's good. At least that's how I feel about them. All gold cards are secret rares. Whoa, so you're telling me I got two today? I got a memory capsule not that long ago, too. So I'm getting all these secret rares. Wow. I will take it. I'm feeling this song, too. Let's see if I can save it. Maybe not. I'll have to find it. What is it called? Don't. No, that's not the right song. No, it's not updating. Oh, well, it's okay. I enjoyed that song. Even those that aren't gold. Actually, any card that yes, I do know that much. If it's a number outside of the limit, that it's rare. But, yeah, so I guess all now I know all the gold ones are. Alright, here's what we have left from the packs in this tin. Guys, which one should I do first? Jason over there painting his nails. Which one? Burning. Okay, you got it. Whoops, this one. Look at you all on the same page. Okay, is this one for around town as well? Yeah, get another one or a different one or something. Yeah, I got my other one hanging out for good luck. I got this one hanging around for good luck. Dang, freaking green. You know what? It's okay. We had an error pack earlier and had a holo on a green, so crazier things have happened. Yes, gotta love the Zard. That was my first ever Zard. Blue, and it's a really cool one. Happy to have that. Seedra. Whoa, I'm dropping things here. Bodybuilding dumbbells. Wow. Morlo. Esper. Thank you. I need all the luck I can get. We have a good feeling about that last Vivid, maybe having something good in there. I don't know, but if we don't pull anything good, I might just have to grab some more stuff because I don't like to end on a bad note. Thank you, Pennywise. Thanks for joining in. That's a really cool Reverse Holo Mudsdale. And in the back. I got these posters from when I worked at JCPenney, these two on the bottom. They went on the end caps of like this aisle display, and I was like, can I have those? They let me have them, so I'm glad I've hung on to them for a while. How often do you post? I try to post a TikTok every day. I've been going live on Fridays, depending on how life goes. I might try to go live more. I was thinking about setting up a online shop maybe and starting to sell packs myself. I'm on the fence about that. I definitely would need to, you know, get some more inventory first, but I do think, you know, if this TikTok keeps going the way it's going, that would be fun. Jason, well, thank you so much for following and hanging out. Jason, have a great weekend. Good to see you and meet you. All right. Fourth is back in the house. Hello, Fourth. We've got this pack of Vivid. Saying our prayers for something good. We really want the trunk, of course. But we'll see. Guys. No! Green has just been trolling me tonight. 1, 2. You know we just can't end on that note. We're gonna have to find something else to open. That was our fourth, or this is the last pack of our fourth Tim. Go Goat. We can still get those cute, amazing rares. I would love that. That might make this green all worth it. What is... Oh, it's the Eevee. I was like, what's sitting in the bottom? We did get some cool cards tonight. You know, gotta give credit where credit's due. But... No more Zards yet. Of course, we've been trying, but still just the one. Milsuri. Darn. Swoobat. And in the back. I do love me some Lucario, though. That is a cool card. Dang. Alright, well, I need to open something else. We can't end on that note. Let me see what else I got here. An alt art. There you go. That's awesome. Yes, I saw that Chef pulled that, and I am so sad that I was not there to witness that. I want one so bad. I do have... Hold on, 1 sec. Sorry, I gotta, like, lean out of frame. Wow. Trying to not spill a drink here. Okay. I do have this. Maybe... It's a sign, we need to open this. You missed it too? Well, darn. It's alright. We'll catch the next big thing. Alright, let's open this. Maybe we'll get some luck there. Because I don't like to end on a green poke card. You can stay! Well, you didn't miss much. We had a green poke card. So we can't end on green. So we're gonna open this little pack here. And then see what happens from there. Here you go. We got the cool Aracuda. Cool card. And of course, we've got a little doodad there, a little coin guy. This vibe of, I like this song. Like, it's a beautiful song, but it's messing with my vibes right now. Okay, this song will be better. Battle Styles. Guys! Damn! going on? We can't end like this. I mean, we gotta see what we got here, but... There we go. Went to CVS. Did they have any? I almost stopped at my CVS, which is right across from my Walgreens, which I did walk in the Walgreens, but there was no cards. One pack of... A 3-pack of Chilling Rain. I hear you. Did you snag that? Usually if there's one of something left, I'm like, it's just meant to be. Yeah, how much was it? At CVS? They should not be allowed to do that. Yeah, no. No thank you. First live on Rocket League. Ooh, that is such a fun game. Sounds like you're probably good at it if you're gonna be able to go live. That's so fun. Well, thanks for sharing that with me, Jason. Yeah, I would not be paying that much for just 3 packs of Chilling Rain. This little dude is so cute. That's why I want to go live. There you go. Rocket League, I'm not the greatest at it. I used to play a lot. I'm kind of really into Fortnite right now. Okay, look at that Marowak. In the back. The Electrovire. Oh, not what we wanted though. That means we gotta find something else to open. Jeez Louise. How are you guys feeling? Are you like down to like hang out for a little bit longer? Let's see. It's 6:48. Like, should I make this go a little bit longer? Or like a little bit longer? Like just until we get white, or should we just go for it? Maybe do a little something more. Cause I got more here. I'm just trying to track y'all's vibe. How are we feeling? Longer? Let's see. I try to group, like, what I'm opening to, like, relate, like, how I did all the Eevee evolutions. But we can branch out a little bit here. Let me see what I can find. What would be a good fit? More than just like one pack here. Alright, I got something for us. How about this Shining Fates tin? We haven't opened any Shining Fates tonight. And, you know, we didn't have that great of cards. I mean, we had some decent ones, but, like, we had a fair amount of green. So, maybe it's a sign that Shining Fates is really how we're supposed to, you know, end the night. And I have quite a bit of Shining Fates, so I'm happy to open some. Alright. Going for another 10. Woo! And we have 6 packs in here. This is the Cramorant V Shiny. You like this live? Thank you. I appreciate that. So this next 10 is just going to be Shining Fates. But let's see what our fate will be. You love these tins. I've opened one. I have this one and I have one other one of the Shining Fates. But then I guess I don't know if they just decided to change it up. Instead of doing the tins, they are doing the boxes of like the same ones. I have four Shining Fates boxes with like where it has the smaller V and the bigger one and some packs.
Heinrich,
the baby Shani. Yeah, I found them. I was finding them. And then, of course, I only bought, like, one of each. Now I'm, like, kind of kicking myself. Should have grabbed more, but I think they've kind of switched away from the tins. Whoops, here you go. Now I will start not buying duplicates if I can find stuff, even if I already opened it. Because, I mean, obviously, everything can be different. But if I can find it, that means I can make it, try to make it available to others. You know what I'm saying? The newer sets, yeah, they definitely are. I've been finding a lot of the boxes of that Shining Fates stuff, though. I was fortunate my local card shop had the Pikachu V-Box that I couldn't find anywhere, so I grabbed that, too. Shining Fates was the first thing I started opening when I got back into Pokemon cards. Alright, and I know these can all be white, or are all white, so it's just gonna be a surprise. 2, 3, 4. Let's get it. Feeling some good vibes from this tin. Tropius. Gym Trainer. Floatzel. Eevee. Beautiful. Yunma. Trapinch. Nigga. Ooh, Luxio. Oh. Dang. The Rude in the back. So rude. It's alright. We decided to hop into another... Another tin. Well, I will say, Jason, this is going to be my last tin. I do need to get dinner after this, but I just didn't want to end on that green card note. And we haven't done any Shining Fates, so we're going to open the rest of these packs. And then I think I'm going to call it for this evening. But I've really been having a fun time. Let's go for this. I like this song a lot. Nice. Thank you for the likes, Twinja. We are at almost 5,000 likes. Woo! Do you have dinner? What do you mean? What do you have for dinner? Or did you have dinner? Corey's back. Hello. Oh, the goss. The food. I don't know if I know what that is. Pitas? Or like pita bread? Or no. Oh, God. Yuzu. Thank you for the likes. Almost at 5,000. Crossing. Sheeps. Grookey! Trapinch. Reverse Holo Team Yellow Towel. In the back. It's alright, we're just saving the best for last, you know. We still got 4 packs. Ooh, gotta get off my legs. You know when you just sit on your legs like that and all lose all the blood flow? with cut up lettuce and chicken, and that sounds pretty good. Mmm. That definitely sounds yummy. Almost like your own little pizza sandwich kind of thing. Try it? Okay, I will definitely keep that in mind. I'll have to see what I can find at the store and try that out, because that sounds good. I do have some tortillas, so I could put like similar things. I like to take a tortilla and I take avocado. I love avocados, so just cut them up. And I'll put like ham and cheese, avocado, basil, some garlic salt on there, and just heat it up a little bit in the microwave just to get the cheese melty. Very good. I have a basil plant that I've been growing, and I need to use the basil because it's becoming ridiculous how much it's grown. So I'm thinking about making my own pesto. That would be fun. Alright. I think if I can skip this song, I'm gonna skip. Alright, let's see what this is. Yes. My husband is unfortunately allergic to avocados, but I just eat all the avocados, enough for the both of us. Okay, not feeling this song. Let's see. I like Halsey. 1, 2. It's okay if you misspell. Most of the time I can figure out what she means. Rotom. Floatzel. Tropius. Yum. Trapinch. Shinx. Rowlet. Keep tapping that screen, guys. We're almost at 5,000 likes. That's awesome. Thank you so much. And hello to anybody hopping in. Look at that Eevee for Eevee Night. Okay, Cramorant Reverse Holo. What do we have in the back? Dang! Striking out over here! Boss's orders. A full 10 for Shining Fates, and so far, we're just not doing good. You like the cards I pull? Thank you. I'm just hoping we get something really exciting, you know? We got some good stuff tonight, though. Can't be mad. There you go. Ball guy, there you go. Love this dude. Team Yellow Towel. Thwacky. Morpeko. Fusel. Mickey. Cacnea. Kufant. Wacky. Ooh. Now that's what I'm talking about. What do you think it is, guys? You see that shiny stuff in the back there? Ooh. Okay, let's just... Oh! Full art trainer, Skyla. She is a cutie pie. Look at her. Yes, that song is by Shakira. Yes, I've been getting a lot of the trainer, like either the gold ones or the full arts lately. Skyla, she is adorable. I wish I could pull off that outfit. Let's get her in a little something here. She is in fact number 72 out of 72. In shining face. Alright, we got two more packs in this tin. Let's make it worth it. Ball guy again. Oh, we had ball guy last time and we had a good hit, so maybe it's a sign. Team Yell Towel, Rusted Shield, Cacnea. Jinx. Nicket. Getting nervous. Rowlet. Oh! We got a little sneak peek there. Did you see that? I try not to do that, but it happens sometimes. Trapinch. Oh, I love this song. Love this girl. Ava Max. Whoa! Okay, well, I did something wrong here. But there we go. What's this? What? Are you freaking kidding me? Let's go! Wait, I didn't know that it could happen! Wait, what? Is that a thing? Yo, somebody gotta say something, because I'm freaking out over here. What? Okay, we're screen shooting this. Wow, that was a bad angle, but... Bella Poach? I guess I just look like her. I don't know. Did you see what we just got? This was in front of this. I've been wanting this card. This is my first rainbow. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, we're going to try to take another. A better. Oh, I do know who you're talking about. Do you think my profile picture looks like her? I'll have to do a comparison. Wow! We got the Rainbow VMAX Rillaboom. With the Rainbow VMAX Alchemy right behind. I didn't even know that was possible, but we just did that. Dang. I'm so glad I decided to keep going with you guys. Bella Porch. Yeah, okay, I was saying her name wrong, I'm sorry. Dang. Or shiny, I don't know. This one's a shiny. for a little bit of VMAX. All the shiny Pokemon are the second to last. Thank you, Pennywise. Yeah, was it a nice, pleasant surprise? I'm kind of glad I didn't know that that could happen. Because I thought I messed something up, and then bam. We come in hot with the Rillaboom VMAX and the Alchemy VMAX rainbow in the back. Shiny Regular Holo Orby. Thank you for informing me. I love these. Wow. Okay. Now, I don't know if we can top that. This is a possibility. This is our last pack. Are we gonna have some major last pack magic? I don't know how we can top that last one, but we're sure gonna try. I love this song too.
Regardless of the tears, I for you today.
There you go. Yesterday I pulled a shiny Lapras VMAX and a Morpeko V. I'm jealous. Oh, those are two of my favorite Pokemon. They're so cute. Four round town. Get it. Floatzel. Rusted Sword. Keep sending those likes, guys. We are so close to 5,000 likes. We're at 4.9k. So you just kind of tap like right where you can see my finger is on the screen. And you can help us get there. And that would be awesome. Thank you, Pennywise. You know, if I could be tapping, hey, Morpeko, tapping for myself, you know, I would. Yay, you got me to 5k. See, I was so close. I knew we could do it. Whoa, 5.1k. There you go. Eevee coming in hot or cold, since it's in the water. Oh! Baby Shiny! How did I just... I'm just so good at knowing which packs to leave. But end. We got a Baby Shiny Score Bunny. That is adorable. I love it so much. It's okay, Pennywise. You helped me out. You got me to 5.2k likes. I really do appreciate it. And in the back, Galarian Weezing. Wow! Two hitting packs in a row to end the night. That is how you do it. Yes. Honestly, this little baby shiny Score Bunny might just be, I don't know, my favorite in the night. You just got back, you got ice cream. Look what we just hit in the back on the last pack magic. Blaring, wheezing. So dapper. And the baby shiny Score Bunny. You know we gotta revisit everything we got. So don't feel like we're leaving just yet. But let me get some of these in some sleeves here. Even though I put most of my cards in to my binder, I like to penny sleeve them and then put them in the binder. Well, or at least I've started doing that more. Wow. What a night. Dang. I'm gonna have a couple of duplicate cards. Bees and stuff. I gotta decide what I'm gonna do there. What bank? Chris! You missed a couple, okay? I'm about to recap all of my cards. I'm just putting some in some penny sleeves real quick. But we decided we needed to open a little bit more because it just wasn't cutting it ending on a green code card. So I decided to open a Shining Fates tin with 6 packs. And let me tell you, you know, you just kind of pick the packs as you feel, you know, what's right to open next. The last 2 packs were straight fire. And I'm about to show you what we just got. But, like, the chances of me saving the best for last, you know. That's what I would want to do, but tens aren't, yeah. Definitely. Pennywise, that's definitely what happened. Bear with me, I'm almost done putting these little penny sleeves on these here. And then I'll show y'all everything. Okay. I guess, first of all, I'll show you guys, this was the first promo for Evie Nights. This is what we got in a promo pack of Chili Rain. Then we had donuts, yeah. Mm-hmm. You want to see the bangers? Okay. I'm hurrying up just for you. I got this and one more card after. And I just need to put in that thing real quick and then those others can wait. Alright, so of course, we've got this Eevee, this as some promos for some tins. We opened the 3 different Eevee Evolutions tins. Alright, now we're gonna get into it. So, start off with, these were our holo hits of the night. We got this one on an error pack with a green co-card. We got the Galarian Zapdos. I'm sorry, yeah, they were not the best. They were not the worst, but they were not the best. The Shining Fates tin that we ended with actually was much more of a banger. Luxray. We did also get the regular Zapdos, so 2 Zapdos in the night. And then this was in the front of a, there's another promo there. I'm sorry. That sucks. I hate when that happens. It's like, you spend the extra money for the tin. Like, they should at least put something good in there. Okay. Alright, Chris. So, just for you, well, just for everybody, but we pulled this Metacross V. You might have seen that one earlier. The promos are always good. They're, yeah, cool cards. We did get this cool VMAX here. Looks like my husband's getting home. Okay. We got the Twin Energy. We also got the Boost Shape. So 2 gold cards for the night. Not bad. Alright, Chris. And everybody else. We got a nice little Skyla. She is beautiful. I wish I could pull off that outfit she's got going there. Nice full art trainer. Right. Now, I'm going to just lay this out how this happened, okay? Well, you know what I'm going to do? I kind of wish these had been reversed. Because our last pack was, of course, some magic. But not quite as much magic as the pack just before it. But, so we had the Baby Shiny Score Bunny with the Galarian Weezing in the back, okay? Mm-hmm. So very nice. And this is what just really sold me on the live tonight. We had the Rillaboom VMAX, okay? Shiny. With the Alchemy V Rainbow. Alchemy VMAX Rainbow in the very back. So I know I've seen like these cards quite a bit, but I am stoked I don't have them already. So what about Skyla though? I showed Skyla. She's freaking adorable. Look at her. I want that hair color and that outfit, and I'll just, you know, I could cosplay as her. I bet you I could pass as her because I got them blue eyes. Nice way to finish for sure. Yes. Yeah, we just was not cutting it with those EV tins as much as, like, we did get some good stuff and they were fun. We had to go out with a bang, and Shining Fates did that for us. So, yes, the Skyla is so cool. I don't have that many of the Full Art Trainers yet, so I'm really excited to have this one. She's adorable. One of these days, maybe I'll get the Ball guy. That would be really cool. He's one of my favorites, but wow. Yep, quite a few good promos and other pulls tonight. This was probably one of our biggest nights so far. Yeah, it's really fun to just have them. It's more of a collector thing to have the tins. I'm excited to, you know, be able to just do whatever with them now. Store stuff in them. But yeah, and Pennywise, just for you, I just need to pull it out for a moment. We need just a moment with the balloon. Always gotta have a moment with the red balloon. Promo card. We got lots of promo cards tonight, which I'm all about the promo cards. I think they're cool. I know they don't necessarily have as much value because they're more common, but that's okay. Chris wants to battle me. I don't think Chris said that. One of these days, I'll have to do pack battles with you guys. That'll be fun. I know I've only gone up against Chef, and I lost miserably. Pokemon battle music plays. I could maybe make that happen. It's a little bit difficult, because I have to mess with my phone. Oh man. Well, I'm getting pretty hungry. We love smoking Chef in battles. I hope I can smoke him next time, because it was pretty bad last time. He definitely smoked me for sure. You got him good yesterday? What did you beat him with? Like, yeah. What was your number? Man, if I could have pulled these against Chef, he'd be done. Two-pack battle. Okay. You got a B-Max Wolf. Wow. Cool deal. One-sided battle for sure. You know, I love Chef. He's great. But it is a good feeling when you can just smoke him in a battle. Or it's gotta be. Ooh. But the Sylveon, though. I'd be cheering for the Sylveon, if I'm being honest. But you did beat him fair and square. So that's cool. Wow. Yeah, he does. But that's just him. He's putting on a good show, you know. He's gotta talk the talk. Mm-hmm, but can he walk the walk? Not always. Well, alright, guys. Let's see. I've been live for almost 2.5 hours now. It's about time to go find some dinner, maybe watch some TV or something. Hang out, but I do really appreciate you all tuning in and hanging out with me. Hopefully you had a great time. I know I sure did. And if not sooner, let's do it again next Friday. Alrighty, thank you guys. Maybe I'll see some of you in some other lives, and enjoy your weekend. Bye, Jason. Thank you. Yes, I might see you guys later. Yeah. Yeah, Pennywise, definitely do that. Alrighty, bye guys.